Hello my dear students, welcome to my YouTube channel. Let us learn new topic about direct and bending stresses. First of all, consider this beam. How this load is passing? It is passing through centroid, right? So it is concentric load, right? Now, if the load is passing through centroid, do have this load any moment about the centroid? Yes or no? No, we don't have any moment of this load. It is passing through centroid only, right? So what about the stress? Stress that is equal to load, that is 9 kN, divided by area of this beam. And the stress generated in this type of beam is direct stress, because we don't have any moment of this load, right? So this is about direct stress. Now what about the bending stress? Now this load is not passing through centroid, right? It is having eccentricity of 0.5 meter from centroid. Now how this load actually transferred to the centroid? 9 kN. And what about the moment of this 9 kN? That is 9 × 0.5, and it is clockwise, 4.5 kN/m about centroid, right? So this is about the bending stress here. So the combined stress is generated, right? How it is? The stress due to this 9 kN, that is direct stress, and stress due to movement, that is bending stress. So the total stress, that is the combination of stress due to load plus stress due to the movement, direct stress plus bending stress, right? So direct stress is load divided by area, plus bending stress is moment divided by section modulus of that beam, right? So this is about the direct stress and bending stress. Hope my dear students it is clear. Still, if you have any query, any questions, you can mail me, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.